Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to find PicsArt drafts. Finding your drafts in PicsArt is a straightforward process. First of all, launch the PicsArt application open on your mobile device. Make sure to sign into your account as well by entering your login credentials. Once you are logged in, you will end up in this main screen, from where you will be able to see several options on the page. In order to find your draft, you will need to go ahead and look on the topmost section under Recent. You will be able to see an image with PicsArt logo. Simply tap on it in order to open up your draft. Any other drafts that you've saved will be available on this list under Recent. So that is how you can easily find your drafts and start editing by selecting the draft from the option. You can now continue editing or finalize the project where you left off. There you have it. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.